guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna, and I don't know what to say. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna, and today I'm going to be making a video on my Coach bag that I purchased not too long ago. And a little wristlet that I got with it too. So if you want to keep on watching, stay tuned. Also, if you want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel, and that way you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Anywho, so yeah, I wanted to come up here. I've had this bag for maybe like the past couple of months, but I found the time to film the video. So now I finally am. So basically, I choked to death. Basically, this bag I was researching for a while, the reason it took me a while to actually purchase this bag was because, I don't know, it took me a while to kind of find it, actually. So, I didn't go to, like, the Coach store or like, the Coach outlet store or anything. I actually bought this online off of Amazon, and I'll actually link down in the bottom bar below, you know, the bag and like the seller that I got it from. I don't know why I'm choking. I'm so sorry, by the way. But yeah, like I did like a lot of research on it, you know, just in case, because, you know, even though if it's Amazon, I don't want to go ahead and buy some fake bag. Not that there's anything wrong with that, it's just like for me, I just wanted to know that it was, you know, Coach authentic. And it has like the little serial number that comes with it. I'm not really familiar with Coach, by the way. This is actually my first Coach bag, so that's why I had to do like a lot of research and before I bought the bag. But then I found out that, I mean, I found out, I don't know if I'm wrong, but I found out on videos and just research that I did online that some bags, depending on the year, don't have like the little serial number thing. I don't know. So, but this one does. So, if I can find it really quick, it's actually, I'll try to show you. Let me get everything out of this bag first. This is so, I'm never prepared for anything. I'm gonna get everything out. I just have like cough drops in here, and obviously because I'm choking here and coughing, and the wristlet and a little lady supplies because it's that time of the month. But I don't know if you can see here, this is like the first thing I'm showing you, but I don't know if you can see here, but here's the little I don't know, the little sewing little square that comes in like in most bags, and then the numbers right here. Because apparently you look for the number, and then once you put the number in there, the serial number, the bag should pop out on the website. So yeah, anywho, so let me just get to showing you the bag actually. So it's a little what's it called, like crossbody bag, and this, I love this. Like I like smaller bags, like bags that I can just wear crossbody, because I'm a little, like, I don't know how to explain it, I'm a little discombobulated. So when I feel that I can have some things under control, I feel a lot better. And I feel just with a crossbody bag, I can just, you know, do this and call it a day. Let me stand up to show you. Oh, I'm trying to stand up on the chair. But yeah, it's like a good size. It's not too small, it's not too big. And I just wear it like this, crossbody most of the time. I mean, all of the time, pretty much. So, and it comes with a little Coach little sign on the side here. And then it has the Coach lettering here. Sorry, I can't talk today. I probably should have had my box, my ducks in a row, boxes in a row, what? My ducks in a row before I did this video, but I didn't. This is just me. Like I said, I'll put the serial number down in the bottom bar and put the seller that I got it from on Amazon, if anybody is interested. And I got this, what do they call it, like the canvas design. It's nice, I think. It's like a brown color, tan. And so you have like a little pocket on the front here. It's pretty big. I mean, usually I put my phone and my keychain in here, my car keys. And then on the inside, like I showed you, it has the little like Coach sign squared embroidery thing in there. And then it comes with a little zipper here. Just open it up. It's pretty big. And on the inside it has like a Coach care instruction. Yeah. And on the other side of the bag, it comes with little pockets, two little pockets in here. On the inside, it's brown. So yeah, on the inside, I pretty much put my wallet, which is pretty much the wristlet that I always use. And then talking about the wristlet, let's jump into the wristlet. This is the wristlet that I got. It has like the Coach canvas. With the C's all over it, and it's like a brown color as well, just like the bag. And this is actually from a different seller, so I'll put the seller in the bottom bar as well that I got it from. But this is the inside. Let me get my cards out of the way because I just used it today, so I'm gonna put that to the side. But yeah, I usually just use, I put like my cards in here, my ID, and like whatever cards I need to use for the day. And then in here, I have room for like anything else that I need in there. It has also like a Coach. Ooh, a Coach care instructions there. And then another like card in here too. I thought it came with something else, but maybe I misplaced it. I thought it came with another card. Maybe I displaced it because I misplaced a lot of things. And yeah, so that was pretty much it. And it comes, this is obviously, it's the wristlet, so you just hold it like this if you were to wear it just like that. But usually I put it in the purse. So yeah, and on the inside it has like the Coach, I don't know if you can tell, like the Coach sign right there. And, or like the, not the sign, yeah, kind of like the sign, like the carriage with the horse. Something else that I wanted to show you guys. On the inside also here, it has the serial number for the wristlet. So, in case anybody was already worried about authenticity. So yeah, I was super excited to finally get these. I was researching them for like a few months before I got the purse because I didn't want anything too big, but I didn't want anything too small. This is like the perfect size. So you can see my kitchen, my living room in the background. It's semi-clean. Sorry. But yeah, this is the wristlet. Super cute. Love it. And this is the bag. Yeah, this is the crossbody, and I'll put exactly what it's called in the bottom bar if anybody was interested. Because I try to look like for videos on this bag specifically, and it was very hard to find. So I thought if anybody needed help, I could put my 2 cents in there too. But yeah, so yeah, it was a super short video. I just wanted to show you guys what I got, and hopefully if anybody is interested, my video can help them in terms of a review, so to speak. Yeah. So again, thank you for watching, guys, and until next time.